The world is on the precipice of a new age, but as always with such development comes severe environmental consequences. With rising levels of technological development comes a rise in sea levels. A burgeoning economy comes at the cost of depleting ozone. All of these problems are plaguing our present and will most definitely affect our future unless we act now. The only way we can reverse all the damage we have wrought upon our world is by using our minds, thinking creatively and making do with the resources available to us. Simply put, we need innovation. Need is the birthplace of innovation, and the safety of aquatic life is the need of the hour. So we decided it was time to control the polarizing effects of mankind's waste on wildlife in lakes and rivers. Normal aquatic life has evolved over thousands of years to adapt to the conditions of the water they have been living in. A natural pH ranging from 6.5 to 8.2 helps organisms flourish and grow, optimizing their ecosystem to be at their most efficient, which in turn helps humans as well. But industrial effluents turned those thousands of years of evolution on their head, presenting organisms with unlivable conditions that they cannot escape. Coral reefs are expected to disappear completely within the next 20 years due to acidified water. Coral reefs play a crucial role in the lives of the marine ecosystem, providing shelter for millions of aquatic animals. The loss of coral reefs doesn't just mean a loss to nature, it is a loss for humans. Chemical waste and acid rain can change the pH of lakes and can induce sometimes irreversible fluctuations in the pH of an ecosystem, potentially killing its biodiversity. The effects are detrimental enough for it to be all over the news. But these human-induced fluctuations can be reduced tremendously by the application of a little bit of chemistry, that is, in the use of buffers, specifically natural buffers. So how do these mixtures even prevent the pH from rising too high or falling too low? As we know, pH is a measure of the concentration of H+ ions in a solution. The additions of acids or bases drastically alter the pH even if added in small quantities. To prevent this, a buffer solution is added. Buffers have the capacity to mop up excess H+ or OH ions and maintain the pH at a constant level. The beauty of it is that nature herself has found a solution to this problem at a much smaller scale, using compounds such as calcium carbonate and calcium bicarbonate as buffers to absorb H+ ions and maintain a natural pH level. But due to human activities, such natural buffers are being depleted faster than nature can replenish them, which is where our innovative idea comes in, the buffer boat. The idea is simple, a simple bioplastic solar-powered boat that does not interfere with the biodiversity of the ecosystem, with a reservoir of buffer solution ready to be deployed at a moment's notice. There are two main interconnected modules in the boat, the pH meter and the deployment module. When a major fluctuation in the pH is detected by the meter, the deployment module is programmed to calculate the amount of buffer required, taking into account volume of the lake and pH detected, and deploy it evenly across the lake. This product is also scalable, since some water bodies are too large for one buffer boat to handle. Using our intuitive app, Buffer Boat Control, BBC, you can link multiple buffer boats together, and using our machine learning algorithm, all of the boats will work in tandem to maintain the pH in different areas of the water body. As residents of Earth, it is our mandate to preserve one of the most complex and biodiverse ecosystems on our planet, and with proper implementation, our buffer boats will help do just that, all with a press of a button.